The Anchorage Fire Department says no one was injured or even inside after a structure fire went up in flames in Northeast Anchorage this morning. According to AFP, the call came in right around 8:05 to the fire at a structure being used as a bakery. It's located on the 7300 block of East 4th Avenue at Oklahoma Street. The fire department says 15 units responded and the fire was out within 30 minutes. The cause is still under investigation.